Today is April 25th, and this is Canadians walking to work, drinking coffee.
Tastes a little bit like midweek, a little bit like Wednesday. Yep, it's Wednesday, and it's the middle of shorts week. Short sleeves, short pants. Man, we got some great sunshine happening. We got some nice warm temperatures here in Kelowna. If you don't have any warm temperatures where you're at, consider moving, because it's pretty nice. All right, we are midweek on Wednesday. When? Right now. Yeah, that's today's challenge. Find something that you've been putting off for a while, and you say, well, when this happens, then this, and then that, and just do it anyway. But nothing crazy like, when I pack my parachute, then I'll jump out of the plane. There's some things you gotta do in order, right? In order to be safe. But be safe out there, you know? Get out there, try something that you've been putting off. I mean, just face it head on. Maybe that's the best way to beat that procrastination, and you say, Wednesday, Tuesday. Today, wait, Tuesday would have been yesterday. Now I'm confused. Wednesday, right now. Yeah, that's better. Wednesday, right now. And then, today's the day that you get it done. All right. Well, I am excited that it is midweek, that we are doing something that we put off for a while, that I've got a hot coffee in my hand, and that we're having a good time. All right, we will catch you on the flip. Wednesday, right now. Yeah, I think that one works. Okay, guys. Today's challenge of checking something out, doing it that you've been putting off for a long time. Maybe not a long time, but you've been putting off because you know there's all that stuff. There's the stuff that you want to do, there's the stuff that you do, and then there's the stuff that you don't want to do, so you don't do it. You just put it off as long as you can. Yeah. Well, today we're going to meet that head on and we are going to get it done. Get her done.
Get her done.
All right, guys. I appreciate you all. Have a great day. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.